EFF in Tshwane calling for the removal of the administrators appointed by Gauteng COGTA MEC Maile. The party says that the administrators have failed to deliver services. This comes after a spate of service delivery protests across the capital city.
Since the administration came here, the service delivery protests have widespread in the city, and therefore that is the reason that we are saying that they must go. I mean, the people of Mamelodi, they can't go to work because the roads are barricaded almost every day. They have not been having electricity for the past 4 months. The same things happened in Atteridgeville and the rest of Tshwane, where there's continuous electricity outages. So we want them to go. Part of the reason they came here was to solve the problem of service delivery. The problem still continues.
Tshwane was placed under administration in March. This after council meetings repeatedly collapsed due to walkouts by the very same EFF and ANC. This left the city with no mayor, a mayoral committee, and a municipal manager. The EFF now says the only solution is by-elections for Tshwane.
That we want fresh elections in Tshwane so that the people of Tshwane may be allowed to decide which party governs the municipality.
The administrators were supposed to run Tshwane for only 90 days, but months later they remain in charge. Their stay in Tshwane has now been challenged in court.
We didn't bring ourselves, we were brought by legislation, we were brought by a council that has the political authority to bring us here. If the court says it's time to go, surely we would leave. In actual fact, if the court says leave yesterday, would have left yesterday.
The administrators have also denied allegations that they are clinging to power in Tshwane in the interest of the ANC. Sipho Stillman, SABC News in Pretoria.